the location. No hostile presence.
Understood. Alma Raynard's house is just up the beach. Our intel indicates that she and her team are laying low, most likely planning the militia's next strike.
Raynard is one of the Shadow Clan's top lieutenants, and yet she's not a target.
Not yet, anyway. She's no doubt high on our client's list, but for now, it's information we seek. Infiltrate the house and get us a lead on the Shadow Client. Up for some B&E, 47.
On my way. Bodies. Male and female. Early 30s. Executed.
I see them. Oh, poor bastards. Looks like Raynard's grisly handiwork, all right. She was never shy about collateral damage.
The owners?
Don't think so. The house is registered to a non-existing environmental NGO. This feels more like identity theft. Like you, Raynard is known to use disguises. Keep looking, 47. Nothing we can do for these people now. That computer. See if you can't access it. Encrypted. Assuming there's a key, Reynard wouldn't just leave it lying around. Wait. According to the floor plan, the room you're in should be a lot bigger. There might be a concealed space behind the wall. Check for hidden panel. It's 47. Thought so. This should be interesting. Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt.
I'm in.
Hurry. I'm detecting movement up the road. A motorcade, possibly Reynard's.
Uploading the data.
Hold on. Receiving it now. Nothing on the shadow client or the other cells. No names, no aliases. I doubt she even knows whom she's working for. Wait, here's something. A message from Robert Knox of Kronstadt Industries. And by the sound of it, he's a Providence operative.
A defector.
Well, well, well. Client won't like this one bit.
And you can't wait to tell him. They're back. Multiple hostiles.
I see them. Damn. Okay, we've got all we're going to get. Go to stage 2, 47. Eliminate Reynard, and preferably without raising suspicion. One step ahead of the shadow client for once. Let's keep it that way.
Ugh, I thought this night would never end. What a snob fest. And I even missed out on the action.
I'm sorry you had to endure all that free champagne and cello music, Orson. What can I say? You really took one for the team.
Yeah, well, I say stick to what you know.
The fifth titan of industry murdered since the kidnapping and execution of media mogul Thomas Cross in New York a month ago. While no organization has yet claimed responsibility, authorities...
It's Orson! Or sent.
Are the work of highly trained mercenaries. In Japan, Kronstadt Industries' much-hailed surgery robot, nicknamed the Spider, has lost its first patient on the operating room.
Max, you in here? Max, come to mommy.
Okay, everything's good. So, you gonna tell me who it was we just kidnapped?
House guests of the PM. The wife and two daughters of one Lance Donovan, the VP of Dynasty Global.
The online retailer?
Uh-huh. Donovan is back in London, working. He should receive
what?
Pictures as we speak.
Ah, blackmail.
Donovan's boss, Dynasty CEO Rupert Pierce, is a top Providence operative.
Hey!
Oh my god! Someone's here! Help!
Target down. Well done, 47. Now get off the property.
I lost visual! I can't see him! I can't see him! Anyone got him?
Yeah, where is he? The Joker's some kind of ghost.
Come in, you copy? Yeah, I'm here now. None, nothing. It's quiet here, over. Roger that, move to that location. Now.
The mercs have discovered your boat, 47. They're on high alert, combing the beach for intruders. Proceed with caution.
Don't do that!
No way to get past the main entrance. I suggest you cause a distraction for this one and make it a loud one.
No sign of the target. Anyone have visual on the target?
Negative. Where the hell did he go? We lost the target, damn it.